We have two movements, step-ups and high-knee drives. High-knee drives is a substitute for step-ups, but the high-knee drives are also programmed in. For step-ups, alternate the foot that steps up and extend the hips at the top. For high-knee drives, the knee drive means the knee is coming up towards the chest, and the movement also includes a calf raise with the foot on the ground. It's your turn. You got this.